Hi guys, and welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to note down the top 10 places to visit in Siaya County. Let's get straight into the video. Number 10, the Oneko Museum. The Oneko Museum was started in remembrance of Acheng Oneko, who was one of the Kapenguria Six. The museum is located in Rarieda, Bondo, Siaya County, 90 kilometers from Kisumu City. The museum is a tribute and memoir to the hard and bitter road to independence. The museum displays Oneko's personal effects, which include his personal printer and his original detention and order notice. Number 9, Sirigombe Island. Sirigombe Island is a former prison for Mau Mau freedom fighters. The island is about 1 kilometer off the shores of Usenge Town. In 1953, it was chosen alongside Mageta Island in Siaya County as the best spot to lock up 2,000 political prisoners who were agitating for freedom. One of the former detainees on the island is the late Waroro Kanja. The government shipped off the political detainees to the island to rehabilitate them by making them work hard in a strange land where they were linguistically and culturally isolated. Given that there was no human inhabitant on the island, farmers from as far as Nyamonye and Ramogi would bring their animals to the island where they would stay for years. The county government is keen on preserving the rich history of the struggle for independence and the country's heritage. Number 8, Goat Ramogi Hill. Goat Ramogi Hill is a sacred hill located in Yimbo. It serves as a point of unification for the Luos, who usually gather at the place to celebrate their cultural uniqueness. A shrine is located within the hill where the Legio Maria followers conduct their prayers. A story is told in Ramogi Hills of a dispute between two women over a grinding stone, locally known as Pong, in Siaya County. One woman pushed the other to her death on the grinding stone. The grinding stone then became an isolated and sacred site from where people could take oaths in case of a dispute within the clan. If an evil event occurred or whenever two clan members quarreled over an issue, the parties would head to the grinding stone and swear by it. They would each take a hammer stone, locally known as Nyacheng, and hit the grinding stone. The guilty party would bleed after this act was performed. Goat Ramogi is a favorite for hikers. Climbing the hill can produce anxious moments for those who fear heights, but can offer moments of joy for adventurous hikers. To the locals, the hill is not only a historical treasure, but also a source of hopes. Number 7, Yala Swamp. Yala Swamp is one of Kenya's important ecosystems. The wetland lies on the northeastern shore of Lake Victoria, cutting across Siaya and Busia counties. The swamp is Kenya's largest freshwater wetland and an internationally recognized key biodiversity area. The wetland, however, faces many threats, including increasing human population, overexploitation of its natural resources by the competing local communities, and habitat degradation and biodiversity loss. Number 6, Dominion Bird Sanctuary. The Dominion Bird Sanctuary is located 19 kilometers from Siaya Town. The bird sanctuary is located within the 17-kilometer square Dominion Farm, which is a migratory and nesting ground for indigenous birds. It's a perfect place to enjoy swimming, boat rides, other water sports such as kayaking and fishing adventures on Lake Victoria. Number 5, El Molo Crocodile Park and Lodge. It is a budget-friendly lodge and crocodile park located in Uhanya, Siaya County. It's an ideal destination for backpackers, campers, family getaways, and team building activities. Accommodation is offered in two cottages and a six-bedroom house. You can also visit the place to acquaint yourself with the life cycle of different species of crocodiles. Number 4, Ndanu Falls. Ndanu Falls is found in Game Sub-County along River Yala as a result of sudden change along the river profile, resulting in water falling from a huge rock cliff to the lower ground base dew. The area around offers beautiful scenery of flora and fauna with unique landscapes. These scenic waterfalls are located about a kilometer from Siaya Town. The breathtaking falls are surrounded by beautiful vegetation that attracts different species of birds and numerous rocks. It is a favorite destination for sightseeing and bird watching adventures. Number 3, Kogelo Cultural Center. Kogelo is the hometown of Barack Obama, the former president of the United States of America. It is a showcase of culture that depicts the humble beginnings and originality of Barack Obama, one of the world's greatest political leaders. The cultural center also preserves the rich culture of the Luo community through displays of Luo artifacts and traditional homesteads. The Sautiku Foundation Resource Culture and Sports Center is a platform for disadvantaged children and young people that allows them to uncover their strengths and realize their full potential to live independent, successful lives. This center was opened by former U.S. President Barack Obama on 16th July 2018. It's located in Kogelo. Number 2, Jaramogi Oginga Odinga Museum. It's a community-based museum situated in Bondo at Jaramogi Oginga Odinga's homestead. It was established as a sign of honor and remembrance of Jaramogi Oginga Odinga, Kenya's first vice president. Attractions here include several Luo artifacts and the late Jaramogi's books, awards, and other artifacts. It's more of a cultural center where you can visit to acquaint yourself with the rich culture of the Luos. It's an iconic place located deep in Bondo, Siaya County, in Kango ka Jaramogi. From the outside, one can easily dismiss it as another ordinary building, but there is more than meets the eye at the Jaramogi Odinga Museum, a place that has extremely valuable information that tells this history of Kenya. Number 1, Lake Kanyaboli National Reserve. Lake Kanyaboli is the second largest oxbow lake in Africa. It is sandwiched between Yala Swamp and Akara Hills. Lake Kanyaboli is located at the northeastern corner of Lake Victoria. It has an average depth of 3 meters and covers a total area of 1,500 hectares. It is one of the most important riparian satellite lakes around Lake Victoria. Lake Kanyaboli is part of the Yala Swamp, which forms the mouth of both rivers Nzoia and Yala. The lake is a freshwater deltaic wetland arising from backflow of water from Lake Victoria as well as the river's flood waters. It provides a very important habitat for refugee populations of certain fish species which have otherwise disappeared from Lake Victoria. Major attractions to see here include different species of birds or endemic birds. The rare sitatunga antelopes can also be spotted here. It is actually one of the best places in Siaya County to visit for bird watching adventures, fishing expeditions, and picnics. Those are the top 10 places to visit in Siaya County. Thank you for watching this video till the very end. Please like this video and leave us a comment below in the comment section. Consider subscribing if you haven't done so. See you on the next video and bye-bye.